What's up, guys? This is the install video for the Steeda X pipe, and we're gonna do a full video from start to finish on how to install the X pipe, from cutting it, measuring it, and the whole nine yards. So I hope you guys enjoy. Ready for the X pipe install. This is the suitcase. Okay, so you have your X pipe, and then this part here obviously is gonna slide, and I'll show you guys the X pipe in a minute. So this is a suitcase that you're cutting out. So I already went ahead and marked it because I measured it up there and put a mark on the pipe, and that's where we're gonna be cutting it. So this is the X pipe. These are the clamps that are gonna be going towards the back.
What's the name of your...
And then this is the pipe that's going to go in the front. Okay, so when you guys do cut, you want to be very careful and not hit on this plastic here or on this side. And be careful with your drive shaft. And it's pretty much a straightforward cut. So that's pretty much it right there. So you take your X pipe and here, I'll go ahead and take it. And Mr. Mustang here will hold it up so I can actually record. And you're gonna line it up with the front. Just like that. And then you're gonna mark it in the back. And that's what you're cutting. I had it more front, right like that. So that's good. Once again, measure it up front, line it up, and then mark it in the back.
Careful, because it will drop a little bit and lock your saw. So just take your time doing it. And then repeat and do the same thing on the other side. This one will be a little more difficult. Alright, so you want to use a shorter blade because the blade's kind of long and it hits stuff up top, like your drive shaft. Which I don't really hit, but... yeah. And then it says to clean this up.
Let's see. 15.
14 and 15. I guess 15 must be on the new one. Nope. 15's on the old one. 15. Yeah, Mustang.
Ford American.
Yeah.
13, 15. There we go.
Hey, you can do some curls. Take this home with you. You can do some curls with it.
Excellent. Doubles as a paperweight?
Yeah. Alright, what do we do with the...
They might have to trim it again.
right in.
Okay, so you're better off cutting it twice, measuring it a little bit longer, and cutting it again because you'll have more room to make a nice flush cut like this. See, that's a nice cut. No filing, no nothing needed. And then on to the next side. And you might want to wear long sleeves because the shaving is just kind of hot. But I'm a man, so just blow it right off. But that's that. And now we are ready for the X bite, which has disappeared again. There it goes. We got it. Try to keep track of your.
Very crucial step in this whole process is knowing where the product is.
Without the product, you can't do nothing.
Hey.
All right. You want to make sure you line up one at a time. Get this close. Right like that. All right. So next.
A little bit.
Yeah. It's gonna fall in right now.
Lined up here?
Yep. Perfect.
I think these change to a. These change to a 14. Does it actually fit it? No, they're 14. That's a 15.
Just make sure you guys got all your tools before you start a project.
Make sure that's going the right way too.
That'd be wrong way. Why don't we just do this? Get on there. It ain't got no hair. Too big! You got the wrong size!
Oh my god, Rick! Let's do this properly.
Alright. Alright.
Just snug fitting it for right now.
Centered in between the holes, which will look like we're okay. when you tighten it up, I guess they want you to torque it to 20 something foot pounds, 30 newton meters, whatever that is.
That's about 200 pounds of torque right there.
Yeah, we want to check and make sure that it's, 30 newton meters. I don't know why they say that, but it's 22 foot pounds. Did you have it set at 22?
Yep.
All right, this is already set. And that's tight. That's tight. That's tight.
Spin it on the back end.
Was it?
Yeah.
Still click though, because it caught.
Yeah, go ahead. Do it now. There you go.
Yeah, it's tight. It wouldn't click if it was spinning in the rear.
Mm-hmm.
All right, guys. That's about it. It doesn't say anything about re-tightening this, so we're good. She's nice and sturdy. I was a little concerned that there's no bracket somewhere around here, which I feel like there should be, but pretty solid. I'll just double check the front, make sure the front's all good and tight. And that's it. That wraps us up. I hope you guys enjoyed the video and found it educational and helpful. And like I said, I try to do it by myself because sometimes you don't always have help. So, this is compliments of Steeda, and I hope I can help him out with this installation video and help everybody else out on YouTube. So,
alright guys, so everything is installed right now. This is the 2018 Mustang Steeda X-Pipe. We got rid of the big, whatever they call a suitcase. Which on the 18 doesn't seem too big, but here that is right there. It is a difference. That thing probably has 25, 30 pounds on it. But that's that. So we're ready for a startup. All right, she's coming down for her first startup with the new Steeda X-Pipe. Let's fire that baby up. All right, I'm gonna step in the back so we can hear it. First startup with the Steeda X-Pipe. Resonator delete. Well, she's a little quiet on startup. A little more rumble. A lot louder. And that is your Steeda X-Pipe. We'll do a couple drives outside. All right, so before we pull it out and off the lift, we have it fired up. We're gonna double check it for leaks. All right, so we're pulling it out after the X-Pipe right now. This just sounds good. So she's quiet on idle, but definitely a deeper rumble. I 50 Steeda X pipe. Definitely a lot louder.